chain became me.
This is the first prophecy about
me. Every time you chain a devil, who chain a dosise. About your prayer, the blue on my son, I'm going to come by God.
Believers always
do it. We have organized prayer meeting.
Till election time before we organize
prayer meetings. But like I said, they catch that gun and force it.
But I want to tell Daniel.
First, it comes to me.
This is the first one.
He wants
right back.
That 2016 election thing.
That's what you mean. Election 2016.
Second and four among prayer.
If Ghanaians do not pray,
we'll pull the signal.
It will bring war.
And prayer will be a issue.
As for this, we are not careful, nothing can stop us except our prayer.
May people see that then
there will be some misunderstanding.
And it is answered.
And it will cause these things to arise.
It is first in function.
So this is the
first thing. Even though
we are not yet in 2016.
But some of us are in the
water. If you want to have red eyes, you must swim in the water.
Or better swim in the institution and suddenly I'm not saying that's the issue. Anything they change, it will do home run.
We always wait till the
But
that time, all devils If you are not careful, blood will flow like water.
No, no, think as I'm coming.
You cannot talk it to not affect you.
Once you let people be a sound, the sound.
Even when you are sitting alone, somebody may bring trouble to you.
And I make a sense of so I to me.
But the Lord told me that he has given authority to Christians.
Or sitting in danger on my own pension.
He said, I should tell you, Christians, so we can pray and
help
you. That's here the Lord, and that's what God told
me.
To take him. Amen.